All right, today we're gonna work on a closing drill. Okay, we're gonna make sure that we're working on volleys, and the biggest thing is that in doubles especially, you wanna make sure that you're taking ground and that you're trying to get to the net quickly to take away time from your opponent. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do three volleys moving forward, and the first volley is gonna be around the service line, and the second volley is gonna be moving in, and then the third volley is gonna be a closing volley closer to the net. The biggest thing is that it's not about how fast you get in there, but about how you control the ball and making sure that you're placing the ball as you move forward. So first we're gonna do three volleys, then we're gonna do two, so you have to make sure that you're taking more getting in a little quicker and taking away more time from your opponent. Then we're gonna do one, where you're working on one closing volley, you're really taking ground, you're really trying to get in as quickly as possible on that closing volley. Ready? Correct.
Okay, cool.
Let's do it again. Okay, now that we've done three, now we're gonna work on the two volleys. So now he's gotta cover ground a little quicker. And notice that the last volley that I feed is actually a little higher so that he can actually close through it with his footwork to the net. One more. And now we're gonna do the last one, which is one volley. So now the biggest thing is to make sure that you're moving forward quickly through the ball and that your first step is very dramatic and explosive. Good. Good. So the biggest thing is that you wanna make sure that you're able to take ground. And when you do these drills, the three volleys really helps the repetition of getting forward and the quick volleys that you're gonna see in doubles. And then you're also working on the two volleys and the one volley that really work on you closing and taking time away from your opponent.